Good morning. Time to rise and shine for Larkin Sunshine and a brand new episode of Darksiders 2. We already have you, and we have you. The Dark Talons. A dead lord, loyal to the deposed king, Argyll, forged these claws from the heart of a glacier. When Argyll was overthrown, many of his lieutenants were destroyed, and the Dark Talons were thought lost forever. These weapons seethe with the essence of deep winter cold, and every strike freezes the blood of its victims. Those enemies that the claws freeze into immobility are more even vulnerable to its touch, suffering horrendous wounds from any follow-up attacks. So, I'll show you where we are in just a second, because I was doing... I was doing some searching, and I found this, and I picked up another boatman coin, which was in this area, by accident. I did sell some stuff to Ostagoth. And I feel like I just want to talk to him again.
Hail Rider, in the flesh. You call this the kingdom of the dead. I haven't met a corpse that hasn't tried to kill me.
There are creatures in this realm that will not stop and try. I call them the Bloodless. Nightmares of claw and bone. Cannot be slain by common steel.
There must be some way to kill them.
Bloodless are vulnerable to things of the spirit.
Like kills like, is that it?
Yes. And as the dead king is quite fond of his bloodless, kill as many as you can.
You said you fought in the arena. Did you battle its champion?
Yes. And if you mean to tangle with that brute, you must be mad.
I seek an audience with the King of the Dead.
As I thought, mad. Nashor will tear you to shreds.
You survived the arena? Well, parts of you did.
Since I faced him long ago, Nashor has grown in power, fed on the rage and flesh of those who fall before him. I fought for life, to return and lead a great army that would conquer all. But here, I serve. I, Draven, who never bowed to any man. That the dead king is something less is no comfort.
How are these bloodless formed?
Souls must pass through the city of the dead before they are reborn in the well. Some escape their torments to haunt other realms. Thus do the dead walk again, and the most corrupted of them become the bloodless. Their flesh can be destroyed, but their spirits resist killing.
Now, I didn't take a look at these, and I'm pretty sure I have enough money for them all.
Impressive.
All righty. Now, what the bloodless look like, I forget what they look like. Something else you wouldn't want to take a look at is, and I'm showing in all and I'm showing in here of all places, are where you can get all or where you can look at all of your skills. Ooh, that's what it is? Ooh, cool. Okay, I definitely like that one. Oops. No, it was... Yeah, it was... No, it was... Yeah, there we go. Ah. Actually, what is down here? Oh, just... So yeah, I don't remember what the bloodless look like, actually. Although I guess I could have looked at these side quests beforehand. Now, the Gilded Arena's champion, Nashor, is... Is nasty. That I do sort of remember well. Is this the way, or is down there the way? Oh. Lanterns can be interacted by pressing B. Oh, that's what it is. Okay. I feel like I want to do this later, though. Or, you know, maybe a playthrough of it would have been more beneficial. Okay, so the Dark Talons, Ice Damage, Arcane, Ice Touch. I'll think about it. Defense, Guilt Found. No, not really. I just want to gain the... I just want to have more experience. Oh, wait. There was something else. Bloodless Talisman, level 1? Are you kidding me? Okay, this is the way. So, I apologize if you didn't see some of that text. It's awkward. That was just awkward timing for the Xbox achievement to appear just like that. I just had to stay up there. That was close. Eldritch Mace, which is a stronger version of what this one is. So, sure. Pathfinder Greaves. Maybe. And that's just to get back. I did not mean to let go of A there. That was a lot of skeletons. And I'm hearing another humming. No item drops. Hold on, before we do anything. Okay. So that's blocked. We have that, so... Oh! Really? Okay. Seriously, I can easily make that. Okay, so this is what we need to do. Really, they didn't get all of it? Okay, and now we have a lantern. I keep the experience and the defense and strength go up. Okay, so we put that down. Ooh. There we go. Yeah, unfortunately, while carrying this, we aren't able to fight. Now I do kind of want to go back to that staircase to go down a bit more. So I may do that off screen. I don't know just yet. Never mind. What just made that noise? Oh, you. That's what I was expecting. And we got a level up from that. And I'll see you back in the arena. Well, first off, okay, now I'll see you back in the arena. Oh. Hold on, 1 second. Aha. Yeah, don't worry about the skeletons. Oh, it's a path that just leads you back. Anymore? I didn't think it was gonna send me out that way, actually. Next I'll get to that second door. And see. Okay, so we made it to the second door, but I will be back in a minute. Because I think I was a little too hasty. There. Well, actually, just sort of show what this one is first. Okay, just money. Okay, I'll be back in a minute. Okay. We're back, and there wasn't really anything. Although, I think I'm just gonna call it there. Yeah, I mainly just wanted to see what it was that I thought I missed. Okay, good to know. Oh, there's a chest. Okay, we'll go get that chest if we can, and then I'll call it. Okay, so Sorry about that. Yeah, I'm just gonna end it. Yeah, sorry about that. That's gonna be it for now. Thank you for watching. If you subscribe to Sunshine, then you will have sunshine all the time. Good night.